just to be with you, and fix what I've broken.
Oh, 'cause I need you to see.
We have a right foot. We're traveling forward. This is nice and slow. It's that rolling count. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6. Remember I took extreme long here years ago? Remember that? Yeah? Maybe not? Alright, so that's similar to the same style. So, traveling forward, we're going to do 3 steps. As we step the left foot forward, we're going to sweep the right foot forward. Okay, so we're going to go 1, 2, 3. Okay, so we're just going to sweep the opposite foot. Let's do that left foot. Ready? Up. 1, 2, 3. Now we're going to do a rock half turn over our right shoulder. We're going to rock forward first. Rock, recover, step. Now we're going to make a further half turn over our right shoulder. So turn on your right shoulder and step your left foot back. And I want you to sweep that right foot back as you do that. The count for that though is where the rolling count comes in. And I'm going to show you first. It will go 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay, so the rock, 4, and 5. All right, here we go, behind side cross rock. 6, 7, recover, 8. Okay, all right. Now what I want to do is use the corners of the room. The main corners we're going to use is this one that we're facing and the opposite one, which is the speaker corner. Okay, these are the 2 corners we're going to use. As we do the rock, okay, on 7, 8, I want us to make a half turn into a rock again on that left foot. Okay, but when we do that half turn rock on 7, 8, and as you take that left foot, I want you to hitch that right knee up beside it and hitch back. Okay, so do your cross rock with the right foot on 7, 8, and 1, 2, bring that right foot back. That was good. So make sure you bring that nice little hitch up and bring that right foot back. Okay, now weight to the right foot. I want you to do a little run back, leading the left foot, okay? And it's just like a shuffle back, I guess you can say, left foot back, on 3 and 4, okay? Because we're gonna do a half turn over your left shoulder, back to that corner, and back, okay, into your rock again. So it's gonna look like this, rock, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6. Alright, go right down on 6. You're going to press that left foot forward, 7. And now, weight on the left foot. I am now going to straighten up to this side wall here. The way I'm going to do it is I'm going to bring that right foot behind, behind, and up, step. My left foot to the side. So that's the rolling count, people come into it. So, I'm taking that left foot forward. I'm now going to bring the right foot back, and I'm going to start straight up to this wall. Back and a step, okay? So now let's just keep weaving to the left, all right? So the count for that, let's go from the cross rock on the right foot, is on. 7, 8, and 1, take it back. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1. Yeah, now turning to our right, okay? We set that left foot to the side on 1, okay? We're gonna bring the right foot back into the 1/8 of a turn. It's gonna look like this. Back and step, okay? So think, like the bottom end of a pentagon, okay? I don't know why I'm using that, but we're going to. Okay, so we're going to go back the diagonal, and I'm going to go to the side, and I'm going to go to the next diagonal. Okay, so the way I'm going to do it is my left foot to the side on 8, 1, 2. Now we're going to this side wall here, and we're going to go side cross side into the side wall, side cross side. Okay, so basically what we've done is 2 triple steps. Alright, that's all we've done, is 2 triple steps there. So we're facing this side wall. In a nutshell, we're going to face the other side wall. Okay? Your left foot is to the side, that is 1. We're going to go back on the diagonal, and we're going to keep turning to the right. 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah? Does that make sense? Rock, recover. Rock, recover, rifle goes to the side, left foot goes behind with a sweep. Okay, so we're going behind, alright? So, let me do the count on this, which is, that will be 4 and 5, 6 and 7. Okay, so we rock back on that right foot, so we rock recover, rock and behind, okay? And as you step behind, you'll sweep that right foot back. Then I'm going to go, weaving to my left, behind, side, cross, and I'm just going to take my left foot forward, okay, into that corner wall. Forward, alright? But forget about the forward for now, we're just going to do that step. So again, my weight is on the left foot, it is to the side wall. We're going to rock back on that right foot. Rock, recover, side, behind, behind, side, cross, step. Alright? Okay, now, we're going to cross between like the 1 and 2 kind of counts, and then the rolling count with the up in the middle of it. Okay? And what I mean by that is this. When I take my left foot to the side on 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7, 8 and 1. Alright? So you've got these end counts like shuffles, alright? 2 and 3, 4 and 5, rolling count. Bum, 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 bum. When we do that last bum, 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 because that's what's working right now, so we're gonna roll with that. So, that last bum, 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 bum into that quarter step. We're gonna do a walk around again to the opposite side wall. So we're starting here, and we're gonna do a walk around to the side wall, okay? And the way that we do that is again, I've done the bum, 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 walk, 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 okay? 3 walks, use the 1/8 of the turn, okay? Front, corner, side. And when you come out of that side one, sweep that right foot around. So, all right, face to the back one more time, then we'll move on. Left foot, ready, begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1. Shuffle. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8, and 1. 2, 3, good job. We have just started to sweep around into the wall. We're going to do a rock recover, step your right foot to the side. Rock recover, step. As you step, I want you to start with a bit of a sway there. Okay, on that right foot. We are on this side wall here the whole time. We do not change, we stay on this side wall. So let's cross rock again. Rock recover, sway, sway left, and like a lunge sway to the right. Okay, so again, cross rock, rock, recover, sway, sway. Alright, so we're going to stretch that out. Now, just like similar to Time of Life, we're going to do a quarter turn, okay, and then a full turn around to the front wall. And the way we're going to do that is this. We're going to go step, pitch, round, round. Okay? Try that with me. Don't worry, it'll be while we get this. So, right foot to the side, so we're going to do a step hinge, left foot, red, and step up, round, round. Okay? That left foot is the beginning of the dance, mind you, okay? So it's not a part of the end, that is the beginning when you step on that left foot. It will look like this when I do the counts. So if I go 6 and 7, 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1. Okay? So, that's how we're going to do it. From the top, again, face the back wall. Left foot. Ready, begin. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7. Half turn. 8, 1. Take it back. 2, 3, 4. I'll walk right, take it back to the side. Ba ba ba, look, step, a look, step, aside. Ba ba ba, behind. Ba ba up and walk, around, cross rock, cross and sway, 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 round and one, two, three, four and a five, six, a seven, eight, a hitch, take it back, back and step, back, a rock, step to the side, ba 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 ba, take a look, take a look, rock and a sweep, behind and a walk, walk, rock, rock a sway, sway to the back, ba ba da, two, three, rock and around, behind and rock, half a hitch, take you back, half a walk, step to the side, bump up to the back, take a look, take a look, bump up a sweep, behind and a walk, around, round, rock a sway, sway to the front, step half up, two, three, rock and around, step a rock, step hitch up, take it back, step half walk, right, take it back to the side, bump, bump, to the corner, step and across, rock and around, behind and a walk, two, three, rock and sway, 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 round and step, good job, all right.
Well done, you guys, done. What you're here, just for those that want to do next, you'll hear the music die right down. And that's when you know the restart's coming up. The music dies right down, and then you run into it to start again.